Do you think Nigeria right now will need more political parties?
No, I don't think so. I think we need to dissolve more. That we need to dissolve more of the political parties. I don't think we need any political party. Everybody should be for himself. Yes.
So, what is about the government creating 21 new political parties?
They are very crazy. They don't know what they are doing. I think that what they are doing is irrelevant to what is happening in this society now. We need a better restructure, not to be creating parties. We need to create human inabilities to do. We need to create creativities, not creating parties. Those are the things that make us to remain where we are for so many years. You look at the situation in the country, the poor cannot even be able to feed themselves. I think it's madness, man.